answer. I made too much noise in the loop. This guy's found me. Well, now I better find him. Jordy's job will have to wait. Maybe if I trace his signal back, I'll find him before he breaches. There you are. Remote now. Got him. That's one fixer down. Now, how many more are out there? Well, someone's taking an interest in me. Fixers are mercenaries. They work for a paycheck. Someone's issued a contract on me. That's bad fucking news. If I remember right, these guys communicate through the grid. How my grid connection's down. I'd love to take on one of these guys. I'll have to wait.
Follow the route and keep an eye on it. The cops are still searching.
Your route's gonna get us killed. Sit back and keep quiet.
Just stick to the damn, it's a patrol car.
I see it.
Guys, don't fuck it up now.
What the fuck? That's Lucky Quinn.
He runs the Chicago South Club. These assholes have been preying on Chicago since before I was born. I could have done the city a huge favor if I put one between his eyes. And this is exactly what I've been trying to stay away from. It always comes back hard. That can't happen again.
Hey, how'd it go? You finished that job yet?
You thought I'd be okay working for the fucking club?
A paycheck is a paycheck. You gotta start separating the morals from the moolah. Relax. Listen, I can hook you up with my guy. He'll find you better driving gigs if you want.
Yeah, sure. I don't know if I'll take them. Give him my name.
Who says no to extra cash, right? Oh, and since you asked, Maurice is doing just fine in his new home.
CTOS would make everything better, but these power outages really got me.
Come on, it's still early. They only did hold on.
I've got something for you. We need to meet.
I've hired Bad Boy before, and he's always protected his identity. That's how DedSec works. Now he wants to meet. That's unusual. All right, I'm gonna try and shake him off his game. Let's see what he's up to. Talking to Bad Boy or Clara?
Let's make it easy.
Voila. So we need to track your caller. But he's sneaky. He's bounced his address through a CTOS office tower. Client services, employees, and executives, things like that.
An office tower?
We need to find a way into the system. You get me in, I get you his location.
I can get into the building where they're most vulnerable. Check out where they take deliveries.
Looks like underground. In the tunnel.
I'll start there. Hey, I'm sorry I was rough before.
I know what you were doing, trying to intimidate me. Very textbook. Stepping into my personal space, the stare, physical contact. You're trying to look for cracks. So did you find any?
Wouldn't you love to know? I'm in the building. You see what's ahead?
The layout shows a wide open indoor plaza.
More guards, no doubt.
Oh, those hacks I uploaded to your phone? It's a perfect distraction. You can disrupt the equipment of any guard in there.
Equipment like what?
Anything. Hack their phones, earpieces, explosives. Everything runs off computer chips these days.
Okay, I'll try it. Can you scan me the offices? Find me someone with an unsecured laptop.
Got one. Bradley Coughlin. Oh no. He's a security director.
Of course he is. Once I hack in, you move fast. Track her caller and get out. It won't take long for security to spot the intrusion.
Don't worry about me.
Looks all right.
I'm telling you, it's not just an ad. It blocks my entire view. Just one enormous...
Okay, I got you in.
Someone's
tracked the caller.
Fuck me. Lock down the building. Find him now.
Carl, the police are coming. They've got high-tech scans that are hard to shake. You need to get out of there.
Cops are scanning me. I can't get clear fast enough. Does DedSec know a way to jam their scans?
Wait. I think we do. Here it is. I'm sending it to you.
So this guy threatens my family and wants to meet. He knew exactly how to get my attention. Fine, I'll take the bait. This bellwether.
I knew you'd find me. You always were one for a mystery. How are you, Aiden?
Damien Branks. The hell is he doing?
I hope you don't mind the games. Wanted to see if you'd lost your edge. We need to talk. And, you'll want to be quick. Breaking in like you did tripped an alarm. This isn't what I had planned for us. But we're about to be interrupted. Come find me. I'll pick someplace nice.
Why would he harass my sister? We haven't spoken since... the Merlot.
Ep.4, Looks like there's a new target for all you hitters out there. Drop what you're doing and get on it.
I used to look up to Damien. Taught me how to ferret out weak code and exploit it. But I taught him how to do the same without a computer. People can be more vulnerable than their systems. We were a strong team. After Lena, I was done with him. And waste time thinking about him. Now he's creeping back in. I need to know what he's got on the Merlot. Where is he? And Jordy can be a pain to work with. He's the devil I know. Things were different. I might be hunting him down. Or vice versa. But if he says we got a problem, I need to take it as a massive understatement. Can't let this survivor ID me. Everything's gonna spiral out of control.
Nice try, but I can see you. Nice try, but I can see you. Got one incoming, you see him?
How bad?
Remember Kinderhook?
Shit.
Find the guy we traced?
Yeah. Some bad history there. Listen, I need to find someone else. This time I have a name. Helena Tucci. She's related to a guy I'm after.
Does she live in Chicago?
Yeah. I need a location right now.
Got her. Wow. She's got a serious digital footprint. Okay. This morning she posted about a meeting today outside the Willis Tower.
All right. I'll call you when I'm there. May need more help.
Right.
Okay, I'm at the Willis Tower. What do you got on Helena?
Looking through status updates, she likes selfies. Here she is making a duck face, a sparrow face. She loves her cats too. Why are you targeting this clueless girl?
I'm not. I need to find her uncle fast, and Helena's gonna point the way.
The environment wants you to read this.
Help save our planet.
Practical everyday tips, please. Help save the planet.
Okay, here's something. She posted it big this morning. Her outfit for today, dark hair and glasses. And she's showing off a green backpack.
Okay, Helena. You're up.
Hello?
Miss Tucci? I'm Dr. Hyatt with the Chicago General Hospital. We received your Uncle Angelo's blood work, but you're the only number he gave us. Do you know where we can reach him? It's urgent.
No, sorry. I haven't heard from my uncle in years.
Okay, thank you, ma'am. Wait for it.
Yeah.
Hey, Uncle Angie.
Elena, you need concert tickets again?
No, listen, I got a weird call. I think the cops are looking for you.
What? Damn it, you calling me just gave them a trace. Hang up now.
Gotcha. Where are you, Angelo Tucci? There you are. Angelo Tucci. This guy's leading the prison transfer for my witness. Somebody's paying Tucci for the vigilante's identity. Somebody wants my name. Well, good luck with that.
I'm getting a little nervous here, Pierce. You find him?
I'm tracking his GPS. Cut him off before he reaches the prison.
Nice.
Fucker!
past him! Any support nearby?
Look out! Look out!
He can't just disappear!
Still have contacts in the prison? Palin Correctional Center. They recently upgraded the place with Bloom's state-of-the-art security. Networked locks, automated surveillance. If they were holding the guy in an older prison, I'd have a problem. But Bloom's right on this one. They do make life easier through technology. Inside.
Obviously.
Cut the shit. I should have sent you in here. This was your mistake.
You might want to keep it down. You'll end up with a free trip to solitary. I can't get you out.
I'm gonna find the inmate schedule. I'll be in touch. Jordy, I found the schedule. Where's the exercise yard?
Up top.
Keely said his paycheck took a hit, too. Blows, man. This totally blows.
Doors are malfunctioning. Problems on our end.
His own Picasso ink all over his face. Ugly as shit. Hello.
Look, man, this ain't right. I don't buy that shit either.
Now, I'm gonna get you off the roof.
That stupid. I got a theory, son.
Nah, man. You need to stop worrying about that dude. He ain't real.
Hey, who says I have to be moved? Who are you guys? What about my lawyer? Where are we going? Answer me!
Show
me
the paperwork. Shut up!
Where's my lawyer?
We're taking you to your lawyer.
No way!
Right after we clean you up first.
What are you gonna do? I ain't going with a bunch of crooked...
Fuck up!
Damn, better reach him fast before they kill him. That's a problem. The guards just took our guy.
Fuck, basement. They're in the basement.
A little crooked operation being run out of this joint. Look at you, bringing justice back to the prison system.
Floor's empty. Door's wide open.
Those silent alarms have gone off. Watch your back.
What's a couple of bottom feeders doing at the stadium? Doing a deal without cutting us in? Think we don't have friends in high places? They express a cut through.
No! I told you!
You don't have a chance!
Come on, give yourself up.
Show me your face, come on.
Doesn't have to be like this. I think he went that way. Those hands. Sign up for this shit! He moved to flank, heads up!
done.
Fantastic. I'm guessing you're eager to get out of there. There's a care package on its way for you.
Where?
Don't worry, you'll see it.
All units, be advised. Suspect has been located. Officers requesting backup.
Attackers. I want the one responsible. Damien bragged about a second hacker, someone else inside the Merlot. I need to find out what Damien knows.